Example 4.10. Find the value of tan inverse of minus 1 plus cos inverse of 1 by 2 plus sin inverse of minus 1 by 2. First one, tan theta. The range of tan theta is equal to the closed interval minus 5 by 2, open interval minus 5 by 2 to plus 5 by 2. Second one, cos inverse. This one, closed interval 0 comma pi. Third one, sin. So closed interval minus 5 by 2 to plus 5 by 2. That's the range of these three terms. So this one existed, this is also existed, and sin inverse of minus 1 by 2 also existed. So solution, let us take the given function is, first one, tan inverse of minus 1 plus cos inverse of 1 by 2, next one plus sin inverse of into minus 1 by 2, okay? Tan theta exists, so if tan inverse of x, now x belongs to open interval pi by 2 comma plus pi by 2, the first tan theta. Next, cos inverse of x, this one, x is belongs to closed interval 0 comma pi. Next one, sin inverse of x, so sin inverse of x, now x belongs to closed interval 1 pi by 2 comma plus pi by 2, so this one sims, okay? So next is going to, let us take the values is tan inverse of minus 1 plus cos inverse of 1 by 2 plus sin inverse of minus 1 by 2 is equal to this one, tan inverse of minus theta, that is called tan inverse of minus theta equal to minus tan inverse of theta, okay? So this one minus tan inverse of 1 plus cos inverse of 1 by 2 plus this is also sin inverse of minus theta equal to minus sin theta. So minus sin inverse of 1 by 2. So that is equal to minus this one pi by 4. That is called the tan inverse of 1. Next plus cos inverse of 1 by 2. 1 by 2 means 60 degree. 60 means pi by 3. So the second value is pi by 3. Next third one minus 1 by 2. This one pi by 6. Okay. So is equal to minus pi by 4. Minus pi by 6. Next one plus pi by 3. So is equal to, pi is a common value, remaining minus 1 by 4 minus 1 by 6 plus 1 by 3. So is equal to pi into, so this one, these two terms let us take. So suppose these two terms means minus 3, next one plus 4 whole divided by 12 minus 1 by 6. So is equal to pi into this one 1 by 12 minus 1 by 6 equal to pi into this 12 is a common value. So this one 12, 1 minus 2 times 2. So is equal to pi into minus 1 divided by 12. That is equal to minus pi by 12. That's all. So therefore tan inverse of into minus 1 plus cos inverse of into 1 by 2 plus sin inverse of into minus 1 by 2 equal to minus pi by 12. So that's all answer.